What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my kitchen, where safety is number one priority, and today we're going to put to the test 10 hand-free can openers. Let's see what they do. For the first one, I got here a handy can opener. So what you do is just press it like that, seal it. Oh, there you go. Let's see if it's going to get it open. Dear matter, it worked. So the way this can was open, it cut to the side of the can. So the can is really, really sharp. So make sure you do not cut yourself. Let's see if we can find a can opener that is hand-free, but at the same time, is not going to be sharp edges. I cut myself so many times. Next one, I got one of this design, Hamilton Beach. Hopefully it will do much better. Right away, I already don't like this thing as much because it does not come with the batteries. You have to recharge it, so you have to keep track of this plug charger, which is really annoying. I would rather put in a couple of AA batteries in here instead. But anyways, let's try another can. If you have a can like that, it's not going to work with this thing, as you can see. It's just too low. So that's already another minus. So you have to have a can that is standard higher can right here. So let's put it in. Otherwise, it works pretty good, as you can see. But again, it's cutting it. So the edges are really sharp as well. And the cool part is, you lift it up and the magnet will lift this thing up as well. So you don't have to worry about this thing sinking in there. But again, you have to worry about this thing, and you have a tuna can, it's not going to work unless you would have to hold it in your hand. But now it's not hand free. For the next can opener is two can, and they even advertise it here, it's not going to be sharp. First we'll tie out with the tuna can. As you can see, there'll be no problem even with the tiny cans. Push to start. That's it. Let's see what happens. Also, I see that this one is much better. It's not vibrating anywhere like the first one was. It was sliding everywhere. So let's see if it's actually going to be non-sharp edge. You know what's annoying part? It's not self-shut off. Once it gets to the end, you see it's keep going. So you have to press it again to turn it off, which is kind of annoying. I would expect for it to automatically shut off. But the coolest part about this edge is just pried open and it's not sharp compared to the other one. This is really, really nice. That's what we want. Maybe one little edge right here might be a little bit sharp. But this is nice, and here too is not sharp as well. So this is the best way to go as a can opener, but it didn't shut off automatically. This one, Tornado F4, as seen on TV right here, can opener. Let's see if it's going to be even better. What I'm looking for, non-sharp and also self-shut off. We'll get a big can this time. And let's see if it's going to work. No problem so far. Pretty easy. Is it cutting it too or prying it open? We'll find out. Sounds like struggling a little bit in there too. Making different type of noises. Okay. Will it stop automatically? No, it just keep going. Even worse than the two can one, because look at it, it just keep going another circle. So we'll have to press it again. Press it again. How do you stop it? Okay, this is complete fail. Okay, it's got stuck now. Oh, you know what? I think you press it right here to stop it. Okay, you press it here to undo it. But now it wouldn't stop. It kind of got stuck on me. Okay, there you go. Whew, this thing is complicated. It's just a can opener. Boom, but yeah, this is also non-sharp can opener, so very, very nice. Okay, next one I got here. Yes, you can. So can opener, that's funny. Play on words, get it? Anyways, let's open it up, see how this thing works. Let's try to do a really, really tiny can. Let's see if it's going to open it. No problem. So far, so good. And honestly, this one is going pretty fast too. All the way around. Again, doesn't self-stop, so you have to press it yourself. But this one seemed to be working the best. And now it has no sharp edges. No sharp edges here. Okay, so far this one is the best. Kitchen Mama, this is the brand of it. Okay guys, I got here Auto Stop, finally. You know what, we're gonna put them to the test. Three cans at the same time. Okay, three exactly the same cans too. Okay. Yeah, put them in like that. And there goes nothing. This one don't even turn on. This one, as you can see, is the fastest. Okay, this one finally turned on too. This one said it's auto stop, and it did work as an auto stop. This too is just gonna keep going. Pretty much same thing as the other ones. Press it again, how do you turn it off? There you go. This one also didn't shut off automatically. How do you turn it off? There you go, finally. So this is also sharp edge, and this one self turn off. The magnet doesn't do anything. I guess it just keeps it on it. And this is non-sharp edge, and it finally self stopped. So this is so far the best hand-free can opener because it's finally stopped by itself. And Kim's, I'm too busy, it's not wasting the batteries. Okay, I have two more hand-free can openers, as you can see, different brands also. Let's see if they're going to auto-stop as well, and then we're going to put them to the test side by side. By the way, this right here, One Touch, also a Sinan TV brand. Cool. And this one does not work. Maybe I put the batteries on. Okay, and it did not auto stop. At least it's pretty easy to put it on and off. This magnet thing does not work, but it is a powerful magnet. It's also non-sharp, very nice. But still, this one beats everybody by far so far because it stopped by itself and it's pretty decent speed and has no problem opening stuff. Okay, this one, One Touch opener, doesn't even work. That's one is so far the biggest fail. Okay, since one was the best, let's try it on a big jar. There you go. Let's see if it actually worked with the big jar as well. Will it stop? Oh wow, can you believe it? It stopped automatically, even with the big can as well. We need a magnet. How do you open it? Oh, there you go. Boom. Those magnets don't really work to pick up the cans. Mostly it just so it sticks on it. But yeah, opened it really, really good. And it's a non-sharp edge again, right here and right here. Very, very nice. Well guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in comments below which gadget was your favorite. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.